Hello there. Cancer doesn't follow a calendar. Here is my latest mammogram. I've had many since diagnosed for breast cancer 12 years ago. Thanks to many health providers and technicians, I'm still here to talk about it. Some people think talking about cancer is awkward. In the beginning, I thought so too. Not true. Awkward is trying to justify not making a self-exam or scheduling a mammogram. You don't need to wait till October. Stay well.